restriction. I think I can override it.
Wouldn't expect that for a temple.
Especially since few still follow the Athame doctrine.
Athame doctrine? I don't read the books. Oh, this is a screenshot. That's beautiful. Absolutely picturesque. That's awesome.
Hello? Is anyone there?
We're not Reapers.
Right. The scientist should be here.
Take a look around. Maybe one of these artifacts is what we're looking for.
It's not a trap.
I'm guessing these are the scientists.
Oh, look.
What are we looking at here?
A primitive rendition of the goddess Athame. She's speaking to her ancient Asari followers. I don't think this is the artifact.
Doesn't she look a bit like a Prothean there?
What? But I see what you mean. That is troubling.
Oh. Prothean acted like gods.
A page from one of our earliest religious texts, the Athame Codex. Not very useful. It talks about Athame's guide granting us the gift of biotics as a reward for worshipping her.
But Athame was Prothean, right? So, never mind. I'm wondering how the security barrier was still up if the Reapers killed the scientists.
Gasp. Look at it. Oh, it's the statue. Oh, no.
Take a look at their throats.
What happened to them?
Killed themselves.
They've been slit. The Reapers didn't do this. We're going to have to figure this out on our own.
Who's that supposed to be?
It's Athame. Her image became more like ours over time.
You mean a lot less Prothean.
I admit this all raises serious questions about Asari history. To consider the Protheans may have been involved in our past, it would change everything we know about ourselves. The biggest event our civilization.
There's a Prothean beacon here.
Oh.
What? You're sure?
It's not something you forget.
But why hide it?
From what you've told me about the one on Mars, these beacons are a motherload of information. Worth keeping quiet about.
Damn it, I should have brought Javik.
I can't believe my people would keep this a secret.
A beacon like this could explain why Asari are so advanced.
You did say this temple was thousands of years old, Liara. That's a lot of time to study it.
That doesn't make it true.
Like Athame wasn't a Prothean? Think about it, Liara. A scientific breakthrough every couple centuries from this beacon and your people would be running the galaxy. Which they pretty much do.
Yep.
Well, if it is true, the Asari should have shared this knowledge. We might not have been in this mess if they had.
You don't know that, Shepard. We don't know what's going on here.
I know we don't have much time to find out.
The few records I can access talk about tapping into Prothean data streams, reconstructing matrices, none of which I see here.
Maybe that's the point.
Oh. It's pretty.
By the goddess. Literally.
Look around. There must be more of these connections.
Incredible. Whoa. The beacon seems to think you're Prothean, Shepard. It must be the cipher you got back on Pharos years ago.
Don't remind me.
Nothing here.
To think victory over the Reapers all comes down to this. Find what we need, finish the Crucible, and the war's over.
Oh, I should have brought Javik along. Oh, and I play next time, I guess. I'll bring him. See what he says.
No connection here.
What? Oh, hello.
I'd say that one counts.
It seems each connection provides more power to the beacon.
Bet even your scientists never got this far.
Interesting. Seriously. What else do I have to touch? What else do I have to touch around here?
This isn't a connection. Keep looking.
I hope it's boobs.
There has to be another one around here.
This one?
I don't think that's it. Let's move on.
What? Stairs. Oh, these things. Oh.
There, another one.
It doesn't look like we're done yet.
It's like, look at her boobs. These boobs. Look at this artifact. Looks like a sword.
This doesn't appear to be a connection. We should keep searching.
Bet even your scientists never got this far.
Me too. Come on. Oh, sir. Nothing else around. What other thing do I must touch? It's already connected.
Keep searching. There have to be more connections nearby.
Oh, over here. Gotta check over here. This one.
Doesn't look like a connection.
This is protein. Look at that. It's part protein and part Asari.
I can't believe this whole temple is a front.
Best place to hide a secret is out in the open.
They've been extracting data from it for centuries. I never knew.
Let's hope it doesn't take us as long.
Okay. I'm just a little bit crazy now. I went to all of the artifacts.
There has to be another one around here.
Yes, keep looking.
This one, right? The bodies? That one's not here. Okay, I'm at a loss.
Okay, pretty really? Clever operation they've got here. For Asari.
I heard that.
How's it not glowing? Why isn't it glowing?
Keep searching. There have to be more connections nearby.
Yes, I know, but look at. Oh, this bus. There we go.
That did it. I think we can access
cool.
The beacon now.
Is it upside top down view? That's amazing. Amazing! Continue.
We need to hurry. This place isn't going to. Last very long.
Obtaining chronological marker. Hold. Time scale established. Post-Prothean cycle confirmed.
What are you?
Reaper presence detected. This galactic cycle has already reached its extinction terminus. Systems shutting down.
Not so fast.
We need answers.
To what question?
The catalyst. We need to know what it is to finish the crucible.
A Prothean.
These guys know how to make an entrance.
I am called Vendetta, an advanced virtual construct of Patrick Van, overseer of the project you refer to as Crucible. He died fighting the Reapers in the Battle of Tranvia 9. Your remaining time is also at an end.
Were all Protheans so grim?
Probably.
What happened to the Crucible in your time? Why didn't the Protheans deploy it?
We were sabotaged from within. A splinter group argued we should dominate the Reapers rather than destroy them. It fractured our order of battle. Later we discovered the Separatists were indoctrinated.
Sounds familiar.
Our studies of past ages led us to believe that time is cyclical. Many patterns repeat.
Like the Reaper attacks.
And beyond. The same peaks of evolution, the same valleys of dissolution. The same conflicts are expressed in every cycle, but in a different manner. The repetition is too prevalent to be merely chance.
We assume the Reapers were responsible for the pattern.
Perhaps. Though I believe the Reapers are only servants of the pattern. They are not its master.
So who is the master?
Unknown. Its presence is inferred rather than observed. The only certainty is its intention. Galactic annihilation. You now stand at that precipice.
There's still hope for this cycle. We need to know what the catalyst is. Trillions of lives are at risk.
Trillions of lives are always at risk. But if the Reapers have arrived to end your cycle, this discussion is too late.
We can break the cycle. We found your plans for the Crucible. We're building it right now.
The Crucible is not a Prothean design. It is the work of countless galactic cycles stretching back millions of years. Each cycle adds to it, each improves upon it. Thus far, none have successfully defeated the Reapers with it.
Oh, that explains it.
Then we'll be the first. Tell us what the catalyst is.
If you wish to continue fighting, I will not hinder you, though I deem your odds of success remote.
We'll take our chances.
Very well. If you have followed the plans for the Crucible, I will interface with your systems and assist with the catalyst too. Indoctrinated presence detected. Activating security protocol.
Chess. Doctor.
You. You killed the scientists. What do you want?
Your attention. Someone would like to talk with you.
Shepard.
How did you find this place?
The archives. Or did your Prothean expert miss that one?
Show yourself. I promise I won't miss.
Stick to your talents, Dr. Dasani. You've helped uncover the key to subjugating the...